Slow, and just drive up.
Oh shit. You popped a bead.
God damn it, dude.
I would go backwards, whatever you gotta get to get out of this mud.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Well, at least it's the bead and not a whole tire.
Yeah, it'll pop back on.
Yeah.
This is what I was talking about. This fucking... It's gonna get out. It's having that little fireball. I don't want to do.
A few moments later. Later.
Just gonna pop to it, make feet long for the top.
Yeah, just get in, back up this trail when you go. Backing up, move your wheel.
Try to pull up there if I can.
Forward and backward.
much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Because I actually ate today.
Yeah.
Divot right there and then ride the edge.
You guys like it to stay left and not have to bottom out on that
part. Yeah.
Thank you.
that pine tree, but it doesn't look horrible.
This be the only part that this, oh, that's what it does.
God damn.
Wow, she's a hill.
You ain't getting no run at her. You ain't getting no run at either of them. Is that one any better?
I don't think so. I think this one's the easier shot back up, less rock.
I don't like the angle of this one.
Yeah.
Let me look at the other one.
Yeah, go back over to the other one and check that one out.
We got one shot of this.
I think the angle's just as bad.
That's rockier, huh?
Yeah. Probably
better off on the other one. Not rocky. Or blaze a new one right here in the grass.
Yeah, I guess you could do that.
I don't know.
Man, that's just...
Is the grass better?
I don't know.
They go. They must have went on down.
They're like, fuck that.
They were right here.